experiment, we will see a demonstration of how heat travels in solids. For this you need a hacksaw blade, a test tube holder, a candle, lighter, and some shoetack nails. As the first step, scrape off any insulation from your hacksaw blade using a cutter. You can see the blade we used had a brown coating of insulation. Now, with a pen, mark where you want to place your shoetack nails. Pour some hot wax on the marks and, acting quickly, place the nails on the wax dots. Light the candle and place one end of the blade over the flame. Be careful while holding the hot blade if your blade is not insulated. You will shortly notice the nails fall off the blade one after the other. Notice the direction in which the nails fall. The nails are attached to the blade by wax. As the candle flame heats the blade, the wax melts and the nails fall off the blade one by one. This shows that heat from the candle flame is getting transferred from one end of the blade to the other. This transfer of heat from the hotter end to the colder end of the blade is known as conduction. Conduction is the process of heat transfer that occurs when two objects that are in contact with each other or different parts of a same object are at different temperatures. Heat gets transferred from the hotter to the colder object or from the hotter parts to the colder parts of the object. This happens until the two objects or the parts of an entire object reach the same temperature. When an object is heated, the thermal energy from the heat source increases the kinetic energy of the molecules in the object. Due to the higher kinetic energy, the faster moving molecules from the warmer part of the object collide with the slower moving molecules in the colder part of the object, transferring some of their kinetic or thermal energy to the slower moving molecules. This increases the kinetic or thermal energy or the temperature of the slower moving molecules.